Hey guys, what's up? It's Lee here again, and tonight I'm going to do another drag impression of Lady Gaga's Bad Romance. I performed the song this weekend at the club, and it's along with Michelle Williams' Break the Dawn. I am a drag performer, I am a female impersonator, and this I don't have any of my drag makeup on, don't have my wig or any of my drag attire at all on tonight. Basically, what this is just a little treat for you for a following video that's a two-part video to show you my full drag impression with the makeup, the wig, the drag attire, and me all gussied up. So stay tuned for that. Basically, what this is just a lip sync and a little bit of movement that I do when I do drag. It's kind of hard for me to do holding my camera at the same time, so. Or have the camera stable at the same time, so I'm not going to do too much movement because I don't want it to move and the video to look horrible. So, yes, so this is what this is Lady Gaga's Bad Romance, and this is for your enjoyment. So, please watch and enjoy.
Yeah.
And there you have it, my friends. There's my drag impression of Lady Gaga's Bad Romance. I hope that all of you enjoyed it, and I hope that you will rate, subscribe, and comment to this video. It was a little bit off in the lip syncing because it's very late and I'm kind of tired, so. And not to mention, I don't have the full makeup on or the full face, the drag, and the drag attire and all that stuff. So that's why it was just a slight bit off. But so therefore, I'm not in my zone. I'm not in my own realm, I guess you would say, because at the club, I'm usually a little bit more relaxed. So yes, rate, subscribe, and comment, and let me know what you think. And this is just a treat for a drag performance just for you. So stay tuned for that. Good night, everybody.